Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in the Elden Grove, about to descend down to the second level, looking for the third piece of the Staff of Chaos. Can I rest here, actually? Kind of want to be fresh, you know? Hopefully I can. Hello. If I kill you, can I rest? So I just got a few hacks from that guy. War axe. Ugh. Not magical. Alright, this is gonna have to do, I think. Down we go. Try here, maybe. Nope. Oh, here goes the light spell. Okay, so here, not so much vegetation and stuff. Oh, I fell down. A rat? Are you kidding me? Other on either side, hacking away at me. This looks creepy. Yeah, it looks organic. This hollow shall be your tomb, for there is no other passage out. Should you answer correctly, you are free. Should you not, prepare to join the lost souls of Elden Grove. That doesn't rhyme. Elvish mithril and Argonian silver crumble I can, but first I improve all created by man. I devour all things, bird and beast, serfs and kings. Rust? Though my pace is even, men curse my speed, wishing I were lazier in their hour of need. I can creep and crawl, or rush, even fly. I am all thou hast. Tell me, who am I? Time? Elvish mithril, crumble I can. Right, maybe over time these things crumble. I improve all created by man. I improve. Not sure about that. I devour all things, bird and beast, serfs and kings, time maybe. Though my pace is even, men curse my speed. Wishing I were lazier in their ire of need, right? Time, they want time to go by slower. You know, I can creep and crawl and rush you and fly. I am all thou hast. Yeah, I'm thinking time. Time is the answer. Consider Elden Grove thy garden, come and go at they will. At least I think that's what it says. It's in the way of the compass is covering it. Well, if it's truly mine, then get rid of these foul ghosts. Alright, so obviously that's the way up. I guess we'll just keep seeing what's northish. So we get a riddle first coming into this place. Huh. A place to rest, huh? Perhaps. Perhaps indeed. But there's enemies nearby. I can hear them, so never mind. Oh. Maybe now I can rest there? Damn you! Oh! Zombie! I am diseased. I never had one of these things disease me. Stupid rat. Cure disease. this way. Oh! Are you the one stopping me from sleeping? Just want to top off my mana a little bit. Surely you can understand. Good. So, let's try this way. Oops. It's stuck in the wall. Oop. Really? Rats? Ow! There's probably a reason to go across there, but I don't see it yet. Okay, I like this better. I mean, I can actually see where I'm going. Compared to last episode. Empty room. I remember empty room. Like Celine's web, especially the first floor. These sloped walls. Two doors. Hi, how you doing? Meets up here. That like ledge over there. Oh. Something's stopping me. I thought it was like tripping over a rat or something. I couldn't move for a second. Oh, hi! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 hits on the Minotaur. Oh, can we also go under? I see. This one's already open. That's unusual. Usually you have to open them yourself. Oh, I see you over there. You can't reach, can you? Poor melee-oriented creature. Guide shield, not magical. Not surprising at all. I'm not sure if those come in magical. Used. What if the bucklers ever get used up? So no reason to engage him. I don't see any reason to mess around with the water until I've explored everything else. To tell you the truth. Just be a pain to come back. Oh, you teleported! I didn't even have to jump. Is that a boat? Hit J to exit boat. it's so cool. Taking a boat ride. Oh god. Jay. Oh god damn. Ow. I'm trying to enjoy my little boat ride, do you mind? At least that time it wasn't draining my mana. Well, I fell in the water, but I see a door, so I want to take it. Does it go into the same corridor with the thing? Yes. It goes under. Hmm. A lone candle sits on the ledge. Jumping into action! Die, zombie! Mm-hmm. Just mapping out the walls here. Interesting. Okay. I was like, we have explored very little of this area because we've done all that. The water's an annoyance. I think we can levitate over. We'll do that stuff eventually. I just want to save my mana whenever possible. I guess I'll go back over here, take this door, and head north. I was enjoying my little boat ride, but it made me a sitting duck. Oh, I could take... yeah, this door. Did I not map out the walls? I think not. Now I did. It's funny, you can't tell it's actually a wall there. It looks like it would just open up into the water. Hmm. Misleading. Oops. This is empty. I think I've been in there. Think so? Yeah. Oh, there's a door though. There's a door? I did not notice. Is there? Oh, it's a hidden door? Ah, okay. That's why it pays to look at the map. Unfortunately, if I want to continue... I have to either go around or take the water. Let's take the water. Hope nothing shoots me from range. Like a ghost or wraith. Is that something I dropped? Probably. Yeah, it's the kite shield I dropped. Okay. I thought there was another door. It is another hidden door. Interesting. There you go. Mm-hmm. Well, now what? Jump across and... That's really interesting, all of a sudden they give us boats. I want to ride the boat. Oh, you go much faster with the boat. Doesn't look like I've been over there. Too bad you can't get out of the boat onto dry land. Well, would the boat go under? Oh no, it's not under. Never mind. Boat. Can't click it. It's too far away, but when I get closer. And you can't, there is no, you know, face up or down. This game is not 3D. Clicking, there you go. Can we go under things with the boat? Oh, interesting. That'll be a yes. A bit late with that fireball, buddy, or whatever the hell it was. Map. Let's head back south, I guess. We have all this. There's a door here that leads on. I guess I was riding down here. Oh wait. No, that door goes back to where we were, so we don't need that. I guess try to head east. If we can. There's a door there. Yeah, yeah, okay. Jay. Jay, Jay, Jay. Listen. How dare you disease me? Way to go. Let's go south. Oh, hello. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 hits. Kills it. That's less than the Minotaur, though. Area. Oh! Not completely empty. We've got these guys to keep us company. Yeah, this way, yeah, is to the southeast is the way out and in. Let's head north. looks more promising. Water stopped and everything. Well, mostly. For the most part. I've been kind of over there. Let's run over. Just see if anything's in there. I could head east, definitely. Let's head south and see what's around. If anything. Lost my light. More water! Yay! Not really. Okay, well, I've seen that. Let's just take a quick look over here. Three of you! So I was not in the mood to entertain guests at the moment. It's pretty well mapped out. At least over here. Where was I gonna go next? Don't even know now. East? I want to see if there's anything in here, so... actually wanted to go this way. I'm getting confused. For some reason, I want to go down here. But I think it's more this way. Well, either the way down to the third floor, or the chaotic staff piece. Okay, so let's turn and go north, all the way up, and then start going east. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Alley-oop! Oh, I barely made that. What? Who's doing that? Who that? Where are you? Where are you, damn you? Show yourself. I'll kill you all. I don't even know if it's still here. I don't want to disappoint my little vermin comrade. Hello. That's for you. Got a higher. Oh no, I went over it. Oh! Damn rats. Oh! Thank you for floating over to me and not shooting me from range. I don't know if those ones have, spells. Those are ghosts. Before I go this way, it looks like we're supposed to go this way, but I want to see... You know, I don't know, so let's just continue going this way. Through the door. It'll be easier. Oh, fake door, right? I have to face it head on? That's not it? It's an empty room anyway. So funny, you got like all these trap door type things. They don't work. I mean, who would litter a dungeon with dozens of trap doors? That are not real. Have I seen what's down here? Yes. Alright, let's go south. Going south. Where's the boat? There's no boat. I can't even climb up, can I? Oh, I can. I'll go under. Change your stamina, though. Yeah, we are going new places. I don't know if it brings us anywhere important. Simultaneous killing. I don't know if we can go any further. Oh, and close to the outside wall on the to the east. See, even if we can't see what we're going over, I'll be able to pick out an important thing on the map. So then I'll just have to figure out how to get up there. Yeah, there's nothing. But yet, there's a little area here. Might as well see what's down here. Oh, there's a boat. Das Boot. Wish I had you for more of that. More than just that short journey. Here we are. Oh. I've been here. Headed back towards the entrance. All the way up. Yeah, I don't need that. So maybe it's worth to see what's in this little area. And then other than that, all this. Oh, and there's a whole area down south. So refreshing here. Turning around, taking the boat north. far as we can. North and west. Except, okay. Goes so fast, so much faster, I love it. Bye-bye. Oh, stop. You can't possibly keep up with me. Maybe you can? Maybe they go faster, too? Oh, I am in new areas. Let's continue this way first. You know what? Let me stop here. Oh, let me up, will ya? Thank you. Don't fall off. Whoop. What? Ah! Oh, he's draining my mana. I can't even move. I don't even have my weapon out. This is annoying. I can't get up where I came from. I mean, at least... I mean, I could try, yeah, but it's probably not gonna work. Alright, I need rest to get some of this stamina back. That's the thing, though. You have to use the boats. Where are you shooting me from? Oh! I know you weren't shooting me. Hmm. A torque and a battle axe. Cool. Not a good place to sleep. Maybe I can just get my bearings. Need to find like a crenellation or something. Like that. Get that out there. Knocking it out. Oh, he's doing it again. Shooting me. Troll is regenerating! What do I have? Nothing good. I want to stop him from regenerating. Crystal Wizard's Fire. 20 charges. I don't have mana, but I have this stuff. Hooray! Let's replenish my shield. Awesome. We are self-sufficient. Alright, where are we? Yeah, we'll come out of here and continuing west. Looks promising. We might find that which we seek. Just mapping this out for posterity. Plenty of places to rest, which is great. I mean, some of the early dungeons didn't have it. It looked promising, but then it ended. Like all good things came to an end. Oh, there's a hidden door. Hidden door. Is this it? Map. Oh, I'm hitting M. Oh, right next to it.